One of the things we keep saying about faith is that we're building community. And one of those great communities has to do with bringing adults together. So I look forward to you listening to Trey talk about how important that is in the life of the church.
As we build the new Ministry Activity Center, we hope it'll give us more space for adult discipleship ministries. These groups and mission opportunities give us a chance to grow together as we look at what it means to be a disciple of Jesus Christ, to go out into the world, and to love the world that God has made.
Shame by the cross, you are the truth, you are the